Pick her up. So I'm waiting for my girlfriend and she will be coming just in a second. Okay, here she is. So guys, this is my love of my life. This is my girlfriend. Shushmita, say hi. And we will be visiting all the coolest and trending restaurants all over Kolkata, and that's our primary goal. And we will be showing all of Kolkata as well, but a different perspective. This will be our first vlog of our channel, and we are visiting Asian kitchen, right? We will try to go through like two restaurants a month, and we will cover the whole Kolkata. That's what we intend to. So hope you guys enjoy it, and we will show different kind of cuisines, different kind of dishes. So we are very much excited and we are hungry, and it's almost 2, I guess. It's pretty late. I even didn't have my breakfast because we wanted to be hungry. We wanted to just attack the food as soon as we get. So guys, let's reach to our destination. Kitchen. So now we'll be testing all the crazy food. So hope the waiter come and give us the menu as fast as they can, because we are pretty much hungry, starving to death. So the menu is here. She's the one who decide what we're gonna eat. We even plan to have some red wine. We are just acting, guys. We already know the menu. We are just making it not so obvious. So we are just playing with the menu. We already know what we want to eat. See, she's acting pretty well.
is the food?
Food was brilliant. Now we will be ordering some desserts.
We did it again. People all around us again left, and we are just still.
So the dessert part is left, and we are tired of eating, but we are still hungry a bit at least.
So we always end up in such a situation. Like, we start with many people around us. Like you can see in the vlog itself, the beginning, the place is always filled in every place we go. But then by the time we reach our dessert, everybody have already finished their lunch or dinner, whatever it is.
That's our brownie.